St. Mary's Area Chamber of Commerce. Johnsonburg will officially kick off the holiday season with a light-up night and meet and greet with Santa. That will take place on Sunday, November the 18th. You can join them for holiday cheer and a parade starting at 5 p.m. Commissioner's Corner brought to you by attorney Frank Straub at 100 North Michael Street, St. Mary's, practicing in oil and gas, wills, estate planning, and real estate.
This is attorney Frank Straub. I can be reached at 814-781-1151.
Today, Commissioner Dan Freeberg talks about the importance of the Elk County Courthouse to our region.
Elk County Courthouse is a source of great pride and really beauty for most people who live in Elk County, and certainly you see a lot of that with travelers coming through and stopping, taking pictures. So it is a very noteworthy, important building, certainly to Elk County, but to the aesthetics of the Northwest and the history of all of us, very important building that we're extremely proud of.
That's Commissioner Dan Freeberg. Commissioner's Corner brought to you by attorney Frank Straub.
This is attorney Frank Straub. I can be reached at 814-781-1151.
For more news, visit our website, theriver989.com. This is The River 98.9. A Christmas gift that's perfect for anyone. A gift certificate from Christie's Crystal Clean Cars.
Hi, this is Christy Haynes from Christie's Crystal Clean Cars. We do interior and exterior detailing. Pretty much the complete works, whatever you want. We customize it to however you want it. We do free pickups to make it convenient for people in the community. In town, it's free and no worry for you. We'll come to where you are, where you work, your house, school, and have it back to you before you're ready to go home at the end of the day.
And now, during winter, a car wash is...